Little cafe where they play guitars on the